Welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Off screen, I rode the horse back here. Our horse, we have the power of flying with an eagle now, so I don't know what use the horse will be, but just in case, and just so he has some, you know, a place to be that's not in the middle of nowhere by a raft, is where we had him. Here, actually, here. There's some, looks like tall grass here and water nearby, so there you can graze and have all the water you need. I'm assuming it's fresh water. Anyway, yeah, going to go level everyone up, and the horse is going to stay there from now on, apparently. Let me just see. A second, okay. Just gotta get it. Okay, operation. Whoa! What the hell? I clicked the turning buttons and I didn't mean to. Operation level everyone up. So the Guild of Warriors is here, right? So hold on 1 second. I can move this. Whoa, okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, I got stuff on my other screen you can't see, but it's possessed over there, so. Yeah, Guild of Warriors is here. I thought so. I just wasn't completely sure for some reason. Level up Drobaneer. Look at all the money we have. This is what's weighing us down, because we have 16,000. Yeah, this is the other thing. Maybe we can go to Twin Lake and get some more gems. Break things down to gems. Could use a bank in this game pretty badly. Anyway, yeah, Droba. Okay, attack is as far as it can go. Parry is good. I think parry is only good if you're sitting there defending, which he never does. So I'm just gonna leave parry as is for now and give him some swimming, because I have a feeling we're gonna be needing that soon. You're kidding me. He needs 3 experience. We should just go fight a troll or something. In fact, I think we will. Alright, but before we do that, let's go level up the... This is where the Thieves Guild is, right? So things are super easy now that we're... Maybe we want to be there. We don't have stuff in our way. We don't have to worry about stepping in water and getting hurt. We don't have to worry about any of this crap. Driving the horse and having to worry about crashing into trees. It's a beautiful thing. And we get our own special little song. Like, well, the horse has its special song too, right? Alright. His attack's pretty decent right now for, you know, what he's doing. For his max, anyway. Let's find a disarm. I guess find is better than disarm. So let's put it all into find for now. Experience. It's killing me with this here. Okay. Special hidden way in the Thieves Guild. Ancient Chinese secret. I guess we'll go to the crystal last, so we can... avail ourselves of their inn. I'm just gonna go find a troll. As far as I know, it's the only enemy... repeating enemy in the game... that's not just gone. But for our purposes, should be... pretty good. I don't think it's gonna give us 30. But it should give us 3, right? So here. Call the Eagle of Awesomeness. So we can just fly over everything. I'm looking for some kind of a bridge. Should do nicely. See ya. Do we just cross over and over again, or should I just find a different bridge? Come get me. I need a different bridge. Alright, let's go find a different one. Because that's ridiculous. 3 hit points. I mean, 3 experience points. How about this one? It's right nearby. Doesn't have to be on the horse, does it? That doesn't make sense. That wouldn't make sense. Damn it, I'm trying to beat the system and it's not letting me. It's like it knows. Good. Hello there! Haven't seen you for quite some time. We're about to make short work of you. They don't level up with us, right? You know, just in case they do. Trying to make sure we get Drobinio into action. Oh, we gotta go back to town anyway. We gotta buy stones. Oh, we can carry them, right? We can't carry them yet. We need sling stones, we need arrows. Because he can't do anything. Trouble now. Even Gribben, he gets three attacks around now. Oh, he didn't do anything. He casts a spell, but I don't see any effect. Just throw an ice ball here. just for the hell of it. I'm not gonna be fighting any more other than this. Each member gets 4 experience points, just as much as we need. Call the eagle. I am still gonna wait though for daylight. That wasn't Silk, it was Drobaneer. Maybe I'll go after, actually. Yeah, let's head on over to the Mages Guild. Is this where I think it is? Look at that. Isn't that beautiful how easily we got here? I'm about to block it off, I already saw everything. And for Trasric. Who needs light? We got maps. Facing the wrong way though. Wait, am I facing the right way now? Yeah. Ta-da! Here then. No hours, okay. 24 hours, I guess? Trasric! Alright. Use magic is already maxed out. Read magic scroll. Swimming isn't too bad. I think I'm just gonna put it all into read magic scroll. We can level up again. Awesome. Just now we're gonna put into swimming. He doesn't hardly attack much at all, so there we go. Thank you very much. We'll be on our way. Where am I? Straight up. Yay! That was awesome. It's awesome getting here than what it is. Okay. Now, I just want to take a look at my map. If I head straight, kind of not even straight. Well, We've been by here. The Tomb of the Pharaoh is around here. And then the other mountain range has the dwarf mines, which we have not been able to see. I don't think I can miss it if I keep going this way. Yeah. This is how we're gonna get here. Maybe. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to see it. I don't know, unless we approach the volcano, right into the volcano. Ooh, hear that. I haven't heard that yet. Alright. Wait for dawn to come so we can actually see everything. I know we can use a light spell, but doesn't reveal the whole screen. The final light spell, which is that. Oh, it would be right here. Dwarven Mines. Cool. We don't even have to mess. And there's no other way in, as far as I know. So you have to take the eagle. The great thing is we don't have to worry about the swamp. Alright, Tower of White Wizards is pretty much straight north from here. Looking forward to leveling myself up. Oops. There we are. I love it. It's so easy to get places now. Traveling in style. I think this one's just straightforward. Exactly. Straightforward, and then make a right and a right. I'm back once again. Use magic. Pump it as high as we can go. There we go. I can level up. I love when you can level up twice. It's so awesome. Alright, use magic. Oh, we can put it beyond 95? I did not know I could do that. Okay. I really didn't know I could. You can't do that with other skills. So does this mean it will never ever fail, my use magic? That's so awesome. Because I hate when I fail. Constantly failing. Not constantly, but it's truly an annoyance. I wonder if that's a result of something, the luck? This thing, I'm wearing an ivory necklace too. Charisma? Maybe it's a result of charisma or luck being increased? Staff of Might. I haven't even used this thing, have I? X-ray vision. That's what does it. Use magic 10. Okay. I wonder if I wasted some. I don't think I did. Alright. If I take this off, though. Still, hold on. Let me exit out and then go back in. It's still, never mind. Now I'm gonna keep wearing it. So that's why. Dutch is wise. And I went back in because I'm clicking forward. And it turns you. Well, forward turns it backward in this case. So... turn left, and then, yeah. Okay, done the white wizards. Now off the island of gray wizards. Hooray! This is like the best thing ever. I love this thing! Check out my ride, guys! Flying overhead. This map is huge. Waiting to hit the water here. That's a swamp. Oh, I am nearby. Second, I got a hair somewhere. I got it. Alright. Wasn't where I thought I was. I'm looking for that river that goes in. Here we are. Here we are. Straight forward and then either direction. Satine's turn. So exciting. So now I guess I cannot fail a spell. I'm loving that too. So yeah, just like what I love in RPGs. Well, one of the things I love in RPGs, guys, is just getting... turning from, you know, being completely useless and then just all of a sudden everything opens up and you're just become a master of everything and everything's so much easier than it's ever been. So she can't put it higher than that because she doesn't have that necklace. Her swimming is pretty damn good, so I think I'm gonna put it all into Read Magic Scroll. Unfortunately, can't level her up again. 329 experience to the next one, though. Done. Where am I? Need to enter this large chamber, yeah. I went in the other way. Wait. No, don't go back in. Okay. It's my habit just to lead with him. Let's see. So our mages are done. Should I go down to gemstone? Now, the thing about these gems is they stack as well. Who's got them? Yeah. They stack. It's 100 grams. I'm not sure for all of them or just one. Yeah, let's head... Let's go turn this stuff into... into gems. So I can buy stuff. You know what? It's just weighing us down. And I want to sell this, actually. I want to sell the crossbow and the crossbow bolts, because he used them once, and it's just... eh. Because I thought we would need a backup. You know, not just have Silk and spellcasters, which is usually just Trazric throwing offensive spells to the two of them, if we want to finish off somebody who's, like, not adjacent to us. You know, that needs to be melee combat, but now we've got Satine has this returning thing. Returning sickle. Sickle of returning. So I'm going to sell that. The, not the sickle, the, that's not heavy either. It's pretty awesome. Yeah, I'm gonna be selling the crossbow, so... Okay, now reveal. I'm thinking we're not completely by the house of the herb woman yet. But kinda close-ish. And we hit the water, meaning the ocean, on the way to go. Wait a second, I think we're are we nearby? No, we can't be nearby yet. Let's just keep going. No, because there's the house of the herb woman. Well, we'll get to go over this other... the river leads to it, I guess. There's the wind gates! Oh my god, look at them. So many of them. Have not seen this before, guys. That's another boat. I had no idea there was another boat in the game. I know where we are. Let me just drag the map. Right. I think this... yeah, here we go. Yeah, that river goes out to the sea. Thanks, Birdie. Okay, so I'm not sure where the gem place is, but... I do want to sell that crossbow as well. Rations, we don't need it. Now down here is something else. It's not that we can't read, we didn't bother to. Pickaxes and tools. Okay, we don't need to go here. We don't need tools. So screw you and your hours. Locks store. It doesn't even say what kind of store it is. Oh, damn you. And you're... This always happens when I'm recording Amberstar. Okay, 8 to 18 hours, so... Oh, wait, they're open then. Okay, never mind. The other guy just opens really early. A morning star, look at that. Power shield? Plate mail. I don't think we need torches yet. So he's selling weapons. We can sell our weapon. Okay, good. Still have an intolerable amount of gold. Yeah, not knowing how much money what to do. I don't think we need anything here. Plate mail. Shield of parry. He has plate mail, right? Yes. Mithril mail. Okay, shield of 12. Mithril mail is shield of 12, but anyone can use this. That's the thing. So if I get Griban plate mail, the only thing is a lot heavier. 1,000 grams. Shield of 12. 20,000 grams, shield of 15. But then I can give... I can give the mithril mail to basically anybody else. Someone like Trazrek can even wear it. I'm gonna save, because I don't know. I don't want to buy it and regret it, and then have to sell it back. Even though it'd be nice to get rid of some of the gold by losing in the trade, selling back. It's not even that much. We got one. Look at that. I don't have enough money for the scimitar. Kidding me? Damage 25. That lowers our money some. So it says here he has armor's 25. 28. I think that kind of solved our money problem. So here, he's just wearing this robe, which has a shield of 2, and he's going to be wearing mithril mail, which has a shield of 12. So check this out. Nice. Now maybe he'll not be blasted so hard by the sprites and such. So we can sell the robe.